So yun, paano natuloy? Kailan yung turning point na jojowain ko na si Regine? Magiging magjowa na kami ni Ogie? Kailan yun?
Hindi naman siya talaga pinlano because at that time, he was married. So, hindi namin yun pinlano na, oh, alika magjowa tayo, na parang as if nothing lang. Our beginning was very difficult. Was very painful for both of us and sa family niya noon, kila Michelle. So it was a very difficult beginning. Ang dami naming mga pinagdaan ng lahat. Pero looking back, nag-iba na kami, nag-iba na kaming mga tao. I have to say, napakabait din ni Michelle. She was very forgiving, very gracious, and you know, she treats me like her sister.
At ang ganda ng relationship nyo, no? Kayo, nakikita ko kasi sa mga shows ninyong dalawa, nandun si Michelle and the kids. Tapos, sobrang ang ganda. Walang anything, walang negativity kang mararamdaman
actually,
when you guys are around.
Actually, medyo pahawig mo siya ngayon.
Di ba na concert mo, pareha kami ng buo? Hindi ko nakita, nandun pala si Michelle sa harapan. Binabanggit ko yung pangalan niya.
Actually, yun, he really worked hard so that we can be a family. Natatandaan ko noon si Michelle, ang sabi lang niya, we have to be okay for the girls. Kasi sila naman yung sila yung magdadala eh nung nangyari. Sila talaga yung parang magkakaroon sila ng chip on their shoulder. So we had to work really hard so that meron silang semblance of anong tawag dyan?
Normalcy.
And ngayon, the way we look at things, sinasabi namin sa kanila na, you know, you guys are so lucky because you have two sets of parents. You have two fathers and you have two mothers. So, and then, in sa lahat ng yan, nasa gitna si Nate. And they love my son. The two girls, Sarah and Ate Lila, adores him. And of course, Michelle, ninang niya yun eh. Tsaka si
ninang ni Nate, si Michelle. Beautiful.
So, he loves her. And they all love him.
Ganda, no? Love lang, no? Walang hate. Nag-aaway kayong dalawa. Para kasing pag nakikita ko, parang harutan lang kayo ng harutan. Parang di ka nag-aaway. Nag-aaway kayo?
Bihira.
Bihirang-bihira. Ano yung nag-aaway niyo?
Lagi naman akong may kasalanan.
Wow!
Hindi, ganito yan. Pagkasalanan ko, aamuin pa rin niya ako. Pagkasalanan niya, aamuin pa rin niya ako.
Itawag doon, di ba?
Uto-uto.
Magandang-magandang gabi at magandang-maganda tayong lahat!